I've had a lot of folks ask for content around early American history, like the Indian Wars or War of 1812. So, how about Tecumseh? Not a lot of people know about him, but in the early 1800s, he was on track to change the course of American history. With the goal of stopping the westward expansion of this brand new United States, Tecumseh brought together one of the greatest Native American alliances of all time. So to learn more about this warrior, leader, and diplomat, we talked to award-winning author Peter Cozzens, whose most recent book focuses on Tecumseh. On today's podcast, Peter talks about Tecumseh's rise to power, how he faced off against the U.S. government and nearly changed American history. Anyways, hope you enjoy.